purpose of exponent? So what we have learned up till now is a to the power m into a to the power n. If the bases are same, the power will add up, right? M and n are natural numbers. So does this law hold for exponents that are negative also? Let us see. This 2 to the power minus 3 is 1 by 2 to the power 3, and 2 to the power minus 2 is equal to 1 by 2 to the power 2. So in general, a to the power minus m is equal to 1 by a to the power m, and a to the power m is equal to 1 by a to the power minus m, right? So 2 to the power minus 3 into 2 to the power minus 2 is nothing but, this is 1 by 2, 2 to the power 3, this is 1 by 2 to the power 2. When we take this, because these are positive, the power will add, so 1 by 2 to the power 3 plus 2, and when we take it in the numerator, this will be equal to 2 to the power minus 5. So minus 5 is the sum of two exponents. So this law of exponents holds for negative numbers also. So minus 3 and minus 3 bases are same, so we just have to add minus 3 plus minus 4, and that is going to give you minus 3 to the power minus 7. Again, 5 to the power minus 2, 5 to the power 4, 4 plus 4 plus minus 2, that is 4 minus 2, that is 2. So 5 to the power 2. Here minus 5 to the power minus 4 plus 2, that is minus 4 to the power minus 5 to the power minus 2. This is you get. You can solve it like this also. There are various methods. So we have after this law of exponents, there are certain more things you need to remember. That is a to the power m divided by a to the power n. The division, if the bases are same, the power will be subtracted, m minus n. If a to the power m power to the power 2n, that is a to the power m to the power n, m and n will be multiplied, a to the power m into n. A to the power m into b to the power m is nothing but ab, because the powers are same, the bases are different. So we'll take the base and take the power together. A to the power m divided by b to the power m is nothing but a by b to the power m. Anything to the power 0 will be always 1. We have to find the value of this. This is simply 1 by 2 to the power 3, that is 1 by 8. This is simply, you take this up, so 3 square is 9. You have to simplify, minus 4 to the power 5, minus 4 to the power minus 10. This is same base, so 5 minus 10 is minus 5. So this will equal to minus 4 to the power minus 5, that is 1 by minus 4 to the power 5. Here 2 to the power 5 divided by 2 to the power minus 6. So we have bases same, and this is 2 to the power 5 divided by 2 to the power minus 6. So this power will be subtracted. So it will be 5 minus of minus 6. So 5 plus 6, that is 2 to the power 11. Express 4 to the power minus 3 as a power with a base 2. So 4 is nothing but 2 square. So this is 2 square to the power minus 3. 2 square to the power minus 3. This gets multiplied, 2 to the power minus 6. This is the answer. We have to simplify and write the answer in the exponential form here. So this is simply, 2 to the power 5 divided by 2 to the power 8. So 5 minus 8, this will be 2 to the power minus 3. Then we have power again, 2 to the power minus 3 to the power 5. That is 2 to the power minus 15. And then we have 2 to the power minus 5. So minus 15 minus means adding of minus 15 with minus 5. That is minus 15 minus 5. That is equal to 2 to the power minus 20, which is equal to 1 by 2 to the power 20, because we have to take the reciprocal if we want the power in the positive. So now minus 4 to the power minus 3, 5 to the power minus 3, minus 5 to the power minus 3, this will give you minus 4, because the powers are same, bases are different, so just multiply the bases, minus 4 into 5 into minus 5 to the power minus 3. So this is 100 to the power minus 3, which is 1 by 100 to the power 3. We know a to the power m into b to the power m is equal to ab to the power m, and anything with the power negative can be taken to the denominator with the power as positive. Again, 1 by 8 into 3 to the power minus 3, this 8 is nothing but 2 cube. Take 2 cube above, this is ab, and this is power are same, so a into b to the power minus 3, 6 to the power minus 3, this is 1 by 6 to the power 3. Minus 3 by minus 3 to the power 4, this is 5 by 4, this is 3 to the power 4. So you can just write this as minus 1 to the power 4 into minus, so 3 into the 3 to the power 4. So what you get? This 3 to the power 4 gets cancelled by this, minus 1 to the power 4. Always see minus 1 raised to even power will give you 1, minus 1 raised to odd power will give you minus 1. So this is even power, so minus 1 to the power 4 is 1. 3 to the power 4, 3 to the power 4 gets cancelled, 5 to the power 4, this is the answer. We have to find m such that minus 3 to the power m plus 1 into minus 3 to the power 5 is minus 3 to the power 7. We know that this is, the bases are same. So m plus 1 plus 5, m plus 1 plus 5 will be equal to 7, the power, because both the powers are same on left hand side and right hand side. So this will be equal to m plus 1 plus 5, that is m plus 6. So m plus 6 is equal to 7, which gives you m equal to 1. We have to find this value 2 by 3 to the power minus 2. So you can take this and take this in the numerator denominator separately. 2 to the power minus 2, 3 to the power minus 2. This is, you can take this in the numerator, this to denominator. Just change the negative power to the power, positive power. 3 square is 9, 2 square is 4. We have to simplify this. How to simplify this? See, this is simply 1 to the power minus 2. This is 3 to the power minus 2, like this. This is 1 to the power minus 3. This is 2 to the power minus 3, like this. Divided by 1 to the power 4. So 1 to the power minus 2. 4 to the power minus 2. Take all those negatives above and those numerators and denominators, like this. This has to be brought in the denominator. This has to be brought in the numerator, like for all of these. You get 3 square by 1, this which is equal to 9, 2 cube is 8, 4 square is 16. So 9 minus 8 divided by 16, that is 1 by 16. Here what you are going to do, take the power separately. Take the power separately. Now take this numerator, denominator, this to denominator, this to numerator. Now what you get, or rather you can do one more thing. Because you know this 5 and 5 are together. So just take this here. So 5 to the power minus 7 by 5 to the power minus 5. You have similar 8, so 8 to the power minus 5 by 8 to the power minus 7. This gives you 5 to the power minus 7 minus 5. And so minus 7 or minus 5, this is minus 7 plus 5, which gives you 5 to the power minus 2. Here 8 minus 5 minus or minus 7, that is minus 5 plus 7, which gives you 8 square. Now 5 square can be taken to the denominator. 8 square by 5 square is simply 64 by 25, because 8 square is 64, 5 square is 25.